My name is Chloe Mundie, and I'm a design engineer here at the Norton Rixson Manufacturing Facility. Today I will be going over how to program the main control board for the 5200 operator, as well as setting the parameters for the open and close positions. Once you have properly installed your 5200 operator on the door, you want to make sure to go ahead and factory reset the main control board by pressing and holding the factory reset button until all LEDs have lit up. You want to make sure that your three position switch is set to the on position. It is located on the end cap. You then want to set your push or pull side. In this scenario, it is the pull side application. So you want to flip that switch. As you notice, the close button is currently blinking. That means that this parameter has not been set yet. So you want to go ahead and close the door all the way and then press and release the close button. You then want to open your door all the way until you reach the hold open position that you want, and then press and release the open button. Then you go ahead and manually close the door all the way and press and release the learn button. During the learn cycle, it's learning all the parameters that we have just set for open and close, as well as adjusting to the door weight. You want to make sure that it's not obstructed as it's doing this. You notice that the door moving button or light over here is lighting up as door moves, so that just shows you that it's working properly. And in the next video, we'll talk about the Wi-Fi setup.